type of stuff we couldn't do on. Actually, no, we did that with at the park.
Yeah.
Different level when you add weight to it, yeah. So a lot of dudes. So a lot of the calisthenic channels that I'll be watching. Okay. The way the guys talk, it's like fuck the gym mentality, right? But there's nothing wrong with combining them both, you know what I mean? There's a place for the gym and there's a place for calisthenics. So now we live in Toronto, right? So it's cold, it's getting cold. So we ain't fucking with the parks in the wintertime, so we gotta find somewhere to work out then. You know what I'm saying? Find a gym and do what they do. But there's definitely a place you can combine them both and you're good. Best of both worlds, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You get the ball spot?
Ball spot?
You got the ball spot?
Yeah.
can kick up with your feet like this.
Okay.
Here.
Alright.
Alright.
Uh-huh.
Or if you're more comfortable. Here. Okay. On your stomach.
Lay down.
Alright. I'll try both and see what